So guys, welcome back to Don't Starve with your host Jack Kantus here. I've been having a bit of a tissy here, cause, man, Don't Starve hates me. It's been crashing like no tomorrow. And essentially, I was starting off the episode with going into the cave to try to get some materials so I can build a koalaphant pen from last time, so I can have a koalaphant and have infinite manure for all the farms and stuff like that. But this game hates me, and Bearger's spawning. So I have to deal with Bearger first. And Bearger's not happy. I need to cut down some trees and make a chest so I can put all my loot in there so I can fight him. Because he's not having it. Alright, I'm going to try to beef up my health a little bit. And so, 12 twigs. I need to light these things on fire. Like that. And then they'll light on fire, and then I can get the ash. Alright, cool. He's probably coming over here, but I need to make, yeah, he's just gonna stay there like the goober that he is. And he'll follow me around, because he's Bearger. I think giants stay at that distance and don't bother you for a while. Until you're ready. Oh, until he fights Abigail. I need to put Chester somewhere safe. Over here. Yeah, Bearger's a great axe, by the way. He's just gonna keep chasing Abby. And just stuff like that. And Abby's gonna fight him. I need to take this mushroom away from him. Now he's gonna chase me. Yay. He's just gonna keep chasing me. Ah, the charge! I hate when he does that. So, let's lead him into the swamp where I can actually fight him. And I gotta keep an eye on my football helmet because it's not doing so well. Ah! That's not fun. I can actually have him fight the merms, that'd be great. So let's keep ourselves topped off. Woohoo! That's what I wanted. I wanted to fight the merms. Hit him once, that way he gets away from the food. And then after that, he's gonna swipe. Swipe. Hit him twice. Don't get greedy. Ground pound, and then he's gonna swipe again. Just gotta rinse repeat till he's dead. Oh. And swipe again. You guys can get really good at this. The problem with Bearger is that he's just so destructive. He can cause problems like that. But, just raking all the loot that Bearger gives you, man. And then he's gonna swipe immediately after that. He's not that scary of a giant. Ow. I need to put a new helmet on before he kills me. I need to put this pinecone down. Ground pound. Swipe. And then he's going to insta-swipe after that. Alright, and swipe again. God, you do not die, Bearger. then it's a swipe. Woo! Got him! Eat shit, Bearger. And then I got his pouch, what I really want. Let's go ahead and heal up our save. Full health at that point. I forgot I had a mod, so I can replan everything. So don't worry, I'm not going to take those back to my base. Be super overpowered. I'm just going to go ahead and drop my flint, so I can take up all this spicy loot. I want the frog legs, and I want the fish. So I can make some more recipes. Ow. I don't know where this one. I don't know how the hell they're hitting me, but they're randomly hitting me. So I need to replant all these mushrooms and stuff. I totally forgot about that mod, guys. So sorry, I haven't been using it. But it's been here. I keep forgetting to get rid of it. But yeah. Replantable unplantables. So, let's go back and get Chester so we can get the hell out of here. Make sure that makes sense. Oh, Chester, where are you, buddy? There you are. I had something in you. I had good meat in you. There you go. Alright, anything else I have in there besides a feather? Nope. Also defeated a Spider Queen. I really wanted to show you guys how to fight a Spider Queen. She's not actually a really hard boss fight. She's really easy to do. But, you know, obviously, if you guys never fought her before, she's pretty tough. But yeah, Bearger just makes a mess. But yeah, that's the seasonal giant of autumn. Guys, he's almost a joke if you know how to kite him. He's super easy to fight, and then you get his nice little pelt, which you can do two things with. But we need to get back to base, because we have a lot of stuff, and we're going crazy. Yeah, see, I fought him on the fly. It wasn't that bad. But yeah, my recording software got corrupted when I was recording earlier, but all I was doing was hanging out in the caves, and grabbing rocks, and befriending rock lobsters and such. I was just befriending rock lobsters so I could get through the caves a little bit better. But I did fight a couple cave worms, and I thought that would have been interesting for you guys if you guys have never fought a cave worm before. They're pretty tough if you don't know how to deal with them, but they're like Bearger. Once you learn the kite pattern, they're pretty easy to fight. Obviously, Bearger didn't do that much to me, and I was pretty prepared. So let's go ahead and put our spoils of war in here. Put our fish, got our morsels, and our light bulbs, and our mushrooms. Alright, let's go ahead and eat some jerky since we have so much of it. Literally live off this jerky. Oh, that pumpkin cake, does it give you sanity? Yeah, 35 sanity. Cool. Don't even have to worry about sanity. Alright, let's go ahead and harvest everything we have here that we didn't get. I need to go back for Abby's flower. I don't know if Bearger actually eats Abby's flower. He eats like almost everything, but yeah. Don't want him to eat Abby's flower. Sorry to come out of the blue and be like, hey, Arena Giant's boss now, but that's the hand I was dealt. Alright, let's go ahead and get some seeds. We can harvest that in a bit. Come on, Chesty. Need you. I was also explaining how to make, if you guys didn't know how to make a sewing kit, because my umbrella was breaking from the first episode when I was messing around here. But I was going to show you guys how to do that. I'm also going to farm some werepigs too. I'm feeling it. I'm going to do some cooking too. Alright, so I put a bunch of stuff in here. I'm going to go ahead and put a stack of flint in here as well, because I feel like it's just needed. Oh, what else? So, I have my gold, I have my reeds, my back guano, my thick fur pelt that I'm gonna put in here as my trophy. I'm not gonna do anything with it yet, but I'll show you guys what you can do with it if you guys choose to do so. It is an option. So, what else do I have in here that I do not need? This spider silk, of course. Alrighty then. Put the big jerky in here. Let's start cooking. Because we have all this food. Let's go make up some more bunwiches. Just to get rid of some of the veggies I have lying around. Speaking of veggies, I have bushes that need to be planting. But yeah, guys, my apologies again for the recording software crashing, but my hands were tied on that one. But yeah, I want to get this pen going. That way I can get that qualifin hanging out in there. Man, our base is looking nice. But yeah, I want that infinite supply of manure so we can start cooking everything on the go. Froggy Bunwich. Put that in with the others. Okay. Can make some fish sticks. Let's see. What a stressful day. I did have so much. We can make fish tacos. Oh, there's my last fish. Some good fish sticks in here. Alright, what else can I make here? Might need another fridge, to be honest with you. Yeah, let's get rid of this monster meat stacks. Not like I don't have enough. Oh, I made fish sticks, not fish tacos. Sadness. We got another crow. Let's go ahead and make another bird cage. Since we have the mats for it. Structures, bird cages. Put both of those back in there. There you go. Two birds. Feed them both. What else can I make? I'm trying to think. That Bearger fight had me going. Whew. That was rough. Bearger's not polite. Alright. What do we have here that we can get rid of? And chesty. Okay. Go ahead and put this flint in my inventory to get it out of there. Let's try to organize a little bit more here, just for my sanity. Okay, so this is gonna be all my raw materials. My gold and such. Okay, what am I gonna put in here? Spider hat, you gotta put it over her. A lot of crap. Alright, so now that you have that in our little spider den, let's go put this back over here with Spidertopia, recruit some pigs just in case. After this, we can make a couple more pig houses. Oh, rabbit dad over there. Totally forgot about that. I love having pigs. Alright guys, come hither. Right, last one, you turn to a werepig. Oh, I actually got hit that time. More meat, more pig skin, meat equals more pig houses. Which is good for me. Can't catch those live rabbits. Probably need to dig up this one too. There you go. Find it over here. Funsies. There we go. So I need to replant those seeds too. Whoa, that was fast. I just put this stuff up here. Well, that's one way to get rid of monster meat. It freaking rots so fast. That morsel up here. All right. Out of chests already. You telling me to make combat? Don't want to make combat yet. Alright, there you go. It's like a full fridge full of jerky. Let's do this. Plant damn seeds and put them back in the fridge and let's get out of here. Trying to make fruit medley. Maybe I should watch my own guide. Cool. Alright, let's go back and pick up the pieces from what was over there. From when I fought Bearger. Keep those petals in there. You're gonna make nightmare fill out of those things eventually. In we go! Man, so much junk. Let's take some of these back to base for funsies. See how much damage Bearger did over here. Oh, he did a lot. No. I'm just passing by. No need to hit me. I'm just, leave me alone! Yeah, you better back off. Everything just wants to hit me today. I gotta replant that. Can't be using that mod here. Trying to show you guys, not make you guys cheat like me, because I like pretty bases. Come on, I'm ready to lose 50 sanity. Yeah, takes a long time with that lantern. Hi, Abby. Welcome back. Hope you stayed long this time. Let's replant the forest that Bearger destroyed. Good stuff, though. A lot of free logs. Alright. So we got a bunch of free logs, so we can finally make more chests, because, you know, I lag on cutting down trees, so. Even better for me. I don't know where else the way he was smacking wood. Whoa, that's a lot of guano. I will take your guano, sir. Oh, that's probably what was hitting the guano. Wait, Abby's not tanking that. There you go. Find out where I put all my rocks. I only have 18 rocks. That's not enough. So we We got tentacle spots, so we can start making stuff with that. Oops. Bearger, you are a messy eater. This is one massive swamp. Oh, Abby. Why you gotta do this to me, man? At least I'm getting rid of these damn things. There we go. No, Abby, I don't want to fight these things anymore. Chester died too. Alright, let's keep bows down over here when my doggos are being grumpy. So we lost Abby again. But tank some tentacles out of the swamp. That way they're not so obnoxious. And back to home sweet home. Alright, that was one eventful day. Goodness me. Man. That really got out of hand quickly, man. We have all this large turkey to heal us. Go ahead and cook some green caps, too. Oops, that's berries. That's not green caps. Put one of these in here. I don't even know where I'm gonna put this guy. Just put him in here. Let's go ahead and cook some green caps, get some sanity back. That way we don't waste our jerky boon. There you go. So we have an extra tentacle spike. And we're gonna make some more chests. So maybe one day I'll get this Koalifant of legend. And I have no more places to put crap. I think this is my poop one. Put my rod in there too. Do I have extra charcoal lying around? I do. And put my extra tentacle in there. I guess this one can be my rock one. Organizational skills, guys. Any other rocks? I guess that's fine. Put my refined stuff in here. There you go. I'm cool with that. Nope, Georgie poop. Alright, I think we're okay for now. when it comes to being in autumn. We're going to get into winter real soon. We're going to have to deal with deerclops. Shouldn't be too bad, but we're pretty well supplied. We have weapons, we have armor. I think we should be able to make it. At this point, we could start messing around with the space, start taming this little peninsula of our own. And we can see what else we can explore during the shenanigans that is Don't Starve. But thanks, guys, for joining me another one, Watch and Learn series. I know you guys really like this one, so I'm trying to balance this out with the Crockpot guys. So I hope you guys have a lovely day. Hope you guys learned how to kill Bearger. And I will see you guys in the next video. And if you guys haven't already, hit the subscription button. Hit the bell icon to see when I upload daily, even though it's sometimes delayed. And to see my impromptu streams. And if you guys want, there is a Discord and a donation link in the description below if you guys like to do such things. Other than that, guys, you guys have a lovely evening. Bye-bye.